Excellent. There's a man out there called Luca Di Stefano, and he lost his brother very recently, matter of days. And his brother's only 44. And in the letter he wrote me, he said it wasn't just his brother, that was his hero. So Luca, I just want to say, we're all sending healing energy your way and sharing love with you, with a stranger. And it doesn't get better. But the one thing that you can do is what we'll do now, together. And that is to celebrate Andrea and the time that he did have with us.
I've been wishing I might.